watching KCRA-TV, where the news comes first.
It is 5:20 now. Will it be a new life in the new year for Lilo?
Yeah, we're talking about Lindsay Lohan. Her father says his daughter will leave rehab Tuesday and move into a new Los Angeles home. The troubled actress has been at the Betty Ford Clinic for 3 months. If she can stay clean and sober until February 25th, her supervised probation may end. If Lohan breaks the rules, the judge told her, she'll go to jail.
Now, some in the treatment profession say Lohan is bound to relapse because, as they see it, she's not getting the treatment she desperately needs. Some believe the 12-step program she's a part of at Betty Ford simply labels her and makes her feel powerless over her addiction.
And so that message doesn't really heal her, and it stops them from looking for the real underlying condition which is causing her to use. And until that is discovered and healed, she will continue to use.
Now, let's move on to Miley Cyrus now. Remember this video? Founder of Passages of Malibu Treatment Center says the fact that she was caught smoking salvia divinorum from a bong sends a bad message to teens. He also worries for the pop star, as salvia divinorum is considered a gateway drug that can lead to more serious drug use.
Yeah, you did a story on this, right? It's also known as K2?
No, different drug.
Is that a different one?
These are drugs that are available, and they're not regulated right now, but they're all bad, and they say they're called gateway drugs. So, anyway.